welcome to this week's DGS Action News. I'm an 8th grader and my name is Frankie Pena.
I'm also an 8th grader. I'm Marcus.
Hi, I'm Ms. Jones and I'm one of the 8th grade literacy teachers.
This week's episode is a celebration of all the 8th graders here wrapping up their career at DGS. And one of my favorite experiences here are the excursions, specifically the camping trip.
One of my favorites is the learning and like academic work we've done at DGS and the sports.
I'm just really happy to celebrate these eighth graders. They're such a studious, hardworking group of kids. And more than that, they're just like very good people. They're so kind. And we're just so excited to see what they do in this next chapter.
I would say that my favorite experience was the seventh and eighth football team. I thought we had, as teammates, a really good connection. And with the coach, I thought it was all just like a great experience for me to have to grow and learn as a student and as an athlete.
Yeah, I agree with Hayden on that. And also the connections that I grew during the camping trip. It was a really fun time with everyone.
My favorite part is definitely the carnival. We haven't had it yet, but in seventh grade it was really fun and it was a good way to connect with everyone.
My favorite experience was the talent show and pretty much the excursion. And the best thing I loved is the I want it that way. I want it that way.
Probably the basketball. It was like really fun. I got close with all like these seventh graders and it was just like a really fun experience. I like, was able to like make new friends and the girls basketball team went pretty far this year, which was fun. And yeah, just an overall great experience.
Something I have really enjoyed was all the times that I have like fallen in the hallways and all the good times I've had with my friends over the years.
I feel like I've grown a lot in math because I struggled a lot in sixth grade when I had Mr. Perez and he helped me grow a lot. And now I have Ms. Griego and she's also helping me grow and I have an A in that class, so.
I feel like I've grown a lot in science because last year I was really uncomfortable with it, but as I got closer with Mr. H and Mr. Messerly, they really helped me to get more comfortable with all the subjects.
So last Friday, unbelievably, we had the opportunity to celebrate our last round of the year of our Students of the Week. The students that I'll be celebrating today are students who exemplify our core value of high expectations. So congratulations to Max for always pushing an ILT and doing his best to complete assignments. To Charlotte for just having an astounding attitude in PE and never complaining. To Asher for being someone who his peers and teachers look to as a peer model for the class. Congratulations to Talon for working hard all the time, participating, and always asking great questions. To Sam, who is creative, kind, funny, hardworking, and high performing. To Maisie, who brings a lot of love and joy to our school. To Leo, who's always completing his work on time and consistently asking questions. And lastly, to Ryan, who has shown a ton of growth in her ownership and completion of work throughout the year. Congratulations, Student of the Week winners. We had over 290 Students of the Week recognized this year, so congratulations to all of you, and thank you for how you've shown